Hello everyone, welcome to Let's Make Zero Profile Production, next part, Minecraft Cave Survival. So, let's continue where we left off last time. So, we find two spider spawners, which I guess I do not actually found before. So, at least one of them I think I haven't found before. So, we're gonna go down there and again and try to disable the one we have not disabled yet. I mean, spider spawners are the best source of actual string if you need a lot of wool. I don't know where it's spawned its spiders because I saw it flash up. Okay, I can deal with that. Maybe I have found them. I also found a better path to them. I have no idea where it is. There are. Taking as much sting as this is a new one. Oh God! I was not ready for that. Oh God, that was way too many. not dealing with that. There. It's disabled. Okay, that fight the way it went better than I expected. I think I need to dig away a bit of this. I need more spawns, spider spawners I deactivate, the better it's gonna be, even though I have destroyed a few. Where I think there's one, might be one more spider spawner hiding around here somewhere. Sure, there's spiders above here somewhere. Well, there's nowhere else to go than down. Oh, my torches ran out. I didn't realize. I should disable our water sources with torches. No, it's not supposed to dig diamonds like this, but seriously, it is a bedrock. What can I do? So that means I have to get up here. Which way? This way? Yeah. Oh, that's not the branching of the cave system. Okay, there's where the spiders are. I'm not dealing with that. At least I don't want to deal with that. To disable that spawning area, I do need torches. Although I think it's still gonna keep spawning that place. Let's see. I'm never sure. Maybe it was, could have run out of to just about anywhere. There's a baby village in there. That 11. I need 11 bets. Alright, 9 diamonds there, so put that there, put the coal there, put the emeralds there. That works. Alright, necessary stuff. That should be enough. Let's put these in here and let's head up and put in these beds. And they are asleep right now, so that's the best time I get. Now it's only the last room that has to get two villagers in there. After I got on two villagers, then finally we can close this up and let it take care of itself. Oh. I just wanted to check one thing quickly there. Yay! Anti-decramming works. Let's do it again. I think I can work on my house now, considering that's done. So, but I do think we have run out of time for now. It's not a problem that it's a little shorter than last time, but seriously, we have done a good deal of progress this episode. So at least that was all I have for Minecraft Cave Survival this time. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!